Kumusta kayo? Mabuhay and welcome back to MGND Echo. Ako po si Ovela and we are Sunday and I will be reacting to two more Idol Philippines 2019 auditions. Obviously, I won't be able to keep up with all the auditions, but I am doing my best to react to the, I guess, the most important ones. And today I will be reacting to Trish Bonilla and she will be performing Sirena. So let's watch. Oh, wait, but before we start, you know those teasers that you can find on the channel? Well, you can watch the full reaction video exclusively on Patreon, so don't hesitate to check it out. Wow. Ooh, girl. Ooh, that. Oh.
Hello po.
How old are you?
I'm 16 years old po.
So bakit ka sumali ng Idol Philippines?
Sumali po ako ng Idol Philippines para...
Okay, so we didn't get an introduction. Usually we get a small introduction about their, you know, backstory and everything. Here was just like, alright, hey Trish, what's up?
Po sa pangarap ko. Like, my mom po, isa rin po si siyang singer. Before po, tinututulan niya po akong kumanta kasi ayaw po niya na mararanasan ko po yung mga naranasan niya pong hirap before.
Who's your mom?
Mama Marcelo po. Ang mother ko ay si Mama
Marcelo. Oh, here we go.
Isa rin siyang singer. Nasali na rin siya ng mga singing contest before. Dinidiscourage niya ako na wag na muna ako kumanta. Na parang...
So, they're speaking a lot in Tagalog, but all I could understand is that her mom was already popular, a famous singer. A little bit like Angelo Pineda and his father, Arnel Pineda.
Wag na ako sumali sa mga gantong contest kasi... Ayaw niyo na maranasan ko yung mga naranasan niya ng hirap before. Nung una, syempre, iniisip ko na kaya niya ba yung contest. Naranasan ko kasi yung mga iba't ibang contest before sa TV. Talagang mahirap.
Noodles.
Pray ka lang para lumakas yung loob mo. And para woo!
She's wearing the shirt straight out of Compton. I recognize just by seeing the top of the shirt.
From God.
Si Mao.
Kilala namin yung nanay mo.
Sumali rin yung nanay mo sa tawag ng tanghalan.
Opo.
Nag-ipaglaban mo rin yung mama.
Hindi pa.
Oh, no! I've been reacting to a lot of auditions and this is the first time that I heard the laughter that they put everywhere. You know, the I really thought that they were not gonna use it on this show. But I guess it is ABS-CBN, so I'm not surprised.
Sumali nga rin yung nanay niya sa misgay dun sa barangay
namin.
Pero sabi ko, tama na muna. Ang dami na salihan.
But I just wanna ask, kasi normally pag singer, gusto nila, encourage nila yung mga anak nila to be a singer also. Pero ikaw, kasi sobrang hirap daw po na maging singer. Lagi, kasi po nag-amateur po siya, nag-amateur din ako. Then lagi pong puyat, so mapapuyat din po, ganan.
So Trish, what are you singing for us today?
Man, I'm really trying to understand approximately, because Regine Velasquez said usually singers, you know, push their children or encourage their children to become singers as well. So I'm guessing that in this case, her mother did not want her to be a singer. And if that's the case, I do not know why. What are the reasons?
Sirena po.
Ready?
Ready na po.
Okay.
Let's go.
Akoy isang sirena kahit anong sabihin nila. Sirena, kahit anong gawin nila, bandera ko'y di tutumba.
Okay.
Simula pa nung bata pa ako, halata mo na kapag naglalaro. Kaya pangalat ay nalito, magaling sa Chinese garter at piko. Mga labi ko'y pulang pula. Sa pabulgang na sinapa, palang kalakad sa harapan na salamin, sinasabi sa sarili, ano pa naman nila? Whoa, whoa, whoa,
Wow, wow, she got pipes. She got pipes. She is able to control her voice pretty well, but I don't know if it was the best, you know, track to sing for an audition because of the tempo of the track is pretty fast. So I don't know if she's able to really show off, you know, her abilities. But yeah, I like her. I like her. I'm not wowed, you know, like the texture of her voice, the tone of her voice are not, you know, out of the ordinary, but she can sing. See, it's fast. I gotta give it to her, man. It sounds like this is a tough song to sing. I don't know this song. Obviously, this is a song that is sung in Tagalog, but it sounds like a difficult track, and she's delivering it pretty well. I like her attitude. You know, she's giving us a lot of energy, which is good. That was an epic ending. I like the ending of that track. I almost thought she was gonna get emotional on us. Were they hinting at something by showing the idol title? Like, here's your winner of the season, maybe. Oh, yay. She can sing. She can sing.
Thank you po.
Wow.
Very simple. Very simple. Kinanta mo siya ng very simple. Eh, ang hirap-hirap niyan. Trabaho rin namin, ginawa mong very simple. Hindi namin kailangan mag-isip.
Very simple.
Sasabihin sa'yo. First, buga mo, decidido na ako. Yan yung Idol Philippines na gusto ko. Saktong-sakto yan sa Idol Philippines. Very simple.
Thank you so much.
Me, I loved your stage presence, your body language. You were commanding our attention. All eyes were on you. And I love the way you play. You can play with your voice.
And even your facial.
Yeah, the facial expressions. You were just playing, and that's fun to watch.
Thank you so much. I am also very impressed.
Thank you.
So you have the presence, very charming. Tell your mom, i-encourage ka kasi dapat marinig ng buong mundo ang ganito kagandang boses.
Sobrang galing from the way you entered with so much humility. Sobrang ano, tapos biglang monster pala.
They like her. They like her a lot.
I think we all agree, this is your season.
Thank you.
There you go. Maybe they showed the idol title because of that. She said this is your season. Yeah, I think she meant you are getting into Idol Philippines this season, but maybe not.
Very simple.
Very simple.
Yeah.
Why do they keep saying very simple?
Don't forget to...
Wow. Okay, well, they really, really loved her. It was a unanimous yes, for sure. I like her as well, but like I said, I wasn't moved, you know? Like, her tone was not special. She's a very good singer who can belt, who can do runs, scaling, you know, like, legit singer, but... Where is that X Factor? I'm looking for that X Factor, you know? Even though this is not the X Factor show, you still want that little thing that makes you apart, you know? That puts you apart, that distinguishes you, you know? And I didn't get it from her, unfortunately. But with that power, you know, she can definitely go far, in my opinion, in this competition. They enjoyed her humility. Yes, that is very important. And I guess they mentioned her humility because her mom is already famous and she didn't, you know, come in like, hey, I'm entitled or whatever. I mean, what's his name? Angelo Pineda was, you know, humble as well, right? He didn't mention his dad or anything. Maybe he didn't give off the energy of someone who really wanted to make it, to succeed. But he was humble as well. But yeah, it is your turn now to let me know in the comment section below your thoughts on Trish Bonilla. And let me know about her mother, who is apparently famous as well. But other than that, I think I've said it all. Now I'm going to go react to the other Philippines, Idol Philippines audition. I'm not going to tell you the name of that video right now. So, all right, thank you for joining me and I will catch you later. Peace out. Thank you for watching. Subscribe here and please like the video to show your support and appreciation for my work, and turn on the notification bell to be poked for future content. Yeah.